Point State Park. It's kind of close to Portsmouth, New Hampshire. And I have prepared a little lunch here. Kind of big because I have a lot of pecans. And then banana with almond butter and black raspberries, raspberries, blackberries, raspberries, strawberries, and a few slices of apples. And yeah, it's 1:30 and I'm getting like kind of like nervous because I'm having anxiety that I want to eat because I don't want to eat too late. So we've stopped here at Odeon and I'm just taking a break here to just eat and then that's it. So yeah, I have all that and yeah, I'm like, I'm so conscious of food now. So it's 1:30. I didn't want to go any further not eating. And so I was kind of upset. Like, I'm not actually hungry. I just don't want to eat late lunch. And then that means a late dinner. So that's it, really. Just going to enjoy this little view and my apples and my pecans. Okay, bye-bye.